Welcome to Crowds for Feature Film. In this course, I'm going to show you how to build crowds in Houdini. I'm not going to rely on shelf tools, but instead give you the knowledge of how to build your stuff from scratch. I will cover different ways on how to get your own characters into the crowd system, and how to use different costume variations together with props, how to set up transitions, how to set up materials, and many other things. And while I'm doing all this, I'm going to talk about different pitfalls and how I think when I'm setting up these things in real projects, giving you knowledge from my many years in both commercials and feature film. And another really important thing is that this is not your average way too slow tutorial. I'm not wasting your precious time talking about nothing. I basically created the course that I wish that I had when starting with crowds in Houdini. So let's get to it.